Well, Blaze, congratulations. How does it feel to be a national champion?
I'm so excited, you know. It's like, I just want to say thank you, my teammate, and thank you, my coaches, you know. It's like, I'm so excited.
This was kind of a breakout night for you. I mean, you had the best scoring game of your career on the biggest stage of your career. What was going through your head is, I mean, you really kind of dominated from the jump.
It's like, I prepared last night that game. I talked to my teammates. I said, we need this game. It's like, all year, we prepared before that game, but, you know?
Yeah. So I guess, you know, this was kind of a transition year for you, kind of your first year of junior college. Yeah. The fact that now you're a champion, you had a game like this on this stage. What does this do for next season as far as your confidence?
You know, just work. I'm just come back now and take a little breath and come back to the gym and be ready for next game, next year.
Got a message for Nebraska fans?
Yeah, you know, I love it.
Good stuff. Congratulations, Brent.
Thank you.